In this video, I'm going to show you how you could pin a comment on top of the comment section on YouTube. You'll want to do this if you're getting repeated questions about the same thing and someone has the answer, or it's your own comment that you're pinning to the top. A lot of the times what I do is I pin a comment that says something good about the video that you like, and you could pin that to the top and use it like a promotional testimonial for that video. So here's one of my videos. I'm going to scroll down here and I have about 48 comments on this one right now. And to pin one to the top, I'm going to just grab this one. I like this one. And all you have to do is next to the comment, you see these three dots and it says pin. And then it says, if you already have a pinned comment, this will replace it. I do not on this video, so I'm going to press pin. And just like that, it's going to tip it to the top of the comment. So if you come back, if I refresh this page and come back to the same video, and if I scroll down, that comment's going to be seen right on top. Even if I search by top comments or newest comments, this will still show up right on top. Now you could do this with your own comment, and you could just type in a comment and then comment on your own video. If you're getting a repeated question about the video, you could do this, leave a comment, and then go ahead and pin that comment. And it's gonna replace the last one I pinned, but now this is gonna be the new pinned comment.